Diabetes is a disease caused by excessive amounts of blood glucose. This condition, known as hyperglycemia, is fatal if untreated and leads to various symptoms such as excessive urination, fatigue, weight loss, and blurred vision. In order to control blood glucose levels, a hormone known as insulin is made by the pancreas to signal cells for the uptake of blood glucose. Type 1 diabetes is caused by insufficient blood insulin and is believed to be caused by a variety of factors, such as viral infection from the rotavirus and measles, and genetics. In 1921, Dr. Frederick Banting researched a successful way to isolate insulin from pancreatic cells in dogs. They later began mass-producing insulin for diabetic patients from pigs, saving many. Porcine insulin and human insulin only differ by one amino acid residue at the C-terminus, in which the alanine in pig insulin is replaced with a threonine in human insulin. Because of this, this meant that pig insulin was compatible with human insulin receptors. While animal insulins are still sometimes used today, they must be very pure, as there are impurities that have been shown to cause allergic reactions. In 1926, scientists first crystallized insulin, and then in 1955, a breakthrough by Frederick Sanger allowed scientists to sequence the DNA coding for insulin. The 3D structure was solved by Dorothy Hodgkin in 1969 through the use of X-ray crystallography. After Sanger's work, scientists could use this genetic code to synthesize their own insulin. Efficient mass production of insulin began in 1978 through recombinant bacteria, in which insulin genes were inserted for bacteria to transcribe and translate into insulin. Thus, the insulin that you use is mass-produced by lab bacteria. For more information on type 1 diabetes and diabetes treatment and management, please visit the Protein Data Bank website. Thanks for watching.